Now let's whip our egg whites. I've cleaned our bowl and dried it out thoroughly, and I washed it good with hot soap and water so that I'm sure that there's no fat from the whipped cream left in the bowl. Now to whip egg whites, you want your egg whites to be at room temperature. This is important for egg whites, that they're at room temperature. It actually, if your eggs are at room temperature when you separate them, it's a little bit easier to separate them. Place your egg whites and a pinch of salt in the bowl, and you could add 1/8 teaspoon of cream of tartar. Cream of tartar will act as a stabilizer for the eggs. And then we'll whip that until it begins to firm up, and then we'll add our sugar. Now we'll add our sugar, the egg whites. You just want to sprinkle it in there slowly.